Since the mid-20th century, an increasing number of oceanographers have warned about uncontrolled development of the sea. Local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Thank you. waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests. This rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Catfish have specialized taste buds all over their bodies, so they know that you're the one that keeps them alive. Assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program. shark's tail is a highly efficient hunting weapon. Responds with swift retributive action.
Got a regular there at Flamingo Joe's. He would say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarac that don't have me on their do not serve list.
The Scourge of the Swampland, Bayou Willie. Bullsharks mostly prey on bony fish, but sometimes, wanting a break from the same old, they eat a human. The man-eater's longevity depends on her nimbleness. The shark will have to be cautious until the hunters grow bored.
That horse leg needs a shark extermination.
Affirms her reputation as the most dangerous shark in the world. Sure, it would be more practical simply to close the beaches. But why do that when you can just set loose a gang of amphetamine-fueled locals with guns?
Problem.
The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Yes, got her!
Despite Port Clovis's best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to be tamed. By royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decided not to be either for more liquor stores and payday lenders. Shark versus dolphin. Orca versus giant squid. Boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize.
Say something. Come on now. Is that it? Nah, that ain't it. I see a... Never mind.
This is my least favorite part of the job.
Another shark hunt draws to a close. Hunters ensure they'll stay in their lane, so we don't have a Planet of the Apes situation on our hands.
Just saying.
Tall enough.
release of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. Hunt ends, but this is a mere bonus of the eternal struggle between man and nature. Not the bull's primary hunting method. A home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Know him from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Consuming anything that's made of is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. Barracuda makes for great steaks or fillets. Whether grilling or broiling, they're always a winner at your next dinner party. The versatile grouper can be fried, grilled, skewered, used in soups, or made into a horrible tasting gelato. A catfish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. Thank you. The Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda. Most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands. Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. He used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter, that's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that shark. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father? What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world. Thank you. are not a dietary staple of most sharks. The coast is a great place to rest and relax. And what's more restful than that? Hunters waste little time hitting the water when a shark becomes a threat to human life.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views, open living, and a vintage appeal. All demo. Of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's attacks. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Makos are highly migratory, with the ability to travel across entire oceans. Why this one would willingly stay in Fort Clovis is beyond me. Predator approaches prey with a cold stare. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.